Okay, right here is Caterpillar's flagship excavator, the 385. She's loading, as you can see, a 773. That's a 60-ton haul truck. Has a 6-cubic-yard bucket on her. Sorting the rock from the dirt and overburden with the 385. And all the fired rock is being moved by the loader. Truck bed. As you can see, he's pulling out any of the large rocks. Looks like he'll get one more load on there.